Hello world, my name is Unique ID.
And my name is...
But you may call me ID.
And you can call me...
Today, I would like to talk about HTML.
ID, what is HTML?
Who are you?
My name is Guido.
My memory bank has no record of you.
Well, I'm new to the show. I wasn't in the last episode.
Oh, okay. Could you hold this for me then? HTML is a programming language that helps us make websites on the internet. You can make a website without HTML, but it will look very ugly. Guido, where's the other sign?
You only gave me the one.
No, I would never make that mistake. Remember, robots are perfect.
Well, let's just show it on the telly then.
This is a website that was made with no HTML. It is not pretty. No robot would ever want to date it. This website, however, was made with HTML. I can see myself falling in love with this website. To make a website with HTML, we use tags. An HTML tag looks like this, or this, or even this.
Did that last one say strong?
You can see those too? I thought I was going crazy. Yes, it did say strong. In HTML, if you want to make something strong, you can put it between two tags. An opening tag and a closing tag.
I don't feel very strong.
Sorry. It doesn't work on Pythons. If we have some text that we want to look different though, we can put HTML tags around it. The strong tag will make words appear strong or bold. We can use other tags to make words look italicized or even add spaces between paragraphs.
That still doesn't look like the beautiful website you showed us earlier though.
Beautiful website.
ID. From what I understand, HTML helps us set up the basic look and feel of a website. But there are other technologies involved in making it something truly special. Would you say that's true? ID.